Melbourne commuters are warned they could face major disruptions across the city's rail network. The rail union is threatening strike action later this month after enterprise agreement talks with Metro Trains stalled. Unions are calling for a 16% pay increase for staff over the next 4 years, as well as changes to the new ticketing systems. There are fears potential strike action could start when the city hosts AFL finals and the Melbourne Royal Show.